It's an elephant fondue. We'll just call it that.